بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأفضل الصلاة وتم التسليم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا، إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. This is our third session about du'as. Today du'a, it has been mentioned in the Quran and in the Sunnah of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. Allah has said in the Quran, إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا صَلُّوا عَلَيْهِ وَسَلِّمُوا تَسْلِيمًا. Which roughly translation, Allah and His angels send their salutation on Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. O you who believe, send your salah, your salutations on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam a lot. So today we'll practice the salah on Rasulullah. One of the salah could be Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. O Allah, send your salah on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his companion and his family and your peace and salam as well. The benefit of sending salat on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has been mentioned in different ahadith. One of them is whenever you pray, you send your salah to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam once, Allah will pray on you 10 times. And the prayer from Allah is mercy, forgiveness, and relief of punishment. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. In another hadith, Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم mentioned that there are angels appointed to send and deliver our salah to Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. So whenever you pray, wherever you are in Cardiff, in everywhere, anywhere on the earth, the angels will take your salam and deliver it and say, so and so, say salam on you, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. It has been said in the Quran, wa sallimu taslima. So it came in the context of doing it a lot. So once one of us can do it after Fajr, after you pray Fajr, sit down, at least you say it 100 times, 200, 300, whatever Allah open your heart with. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. And a man, he asked Rasulullah, how much I should mention you in my salah? He said, if you do it fully, if you keep all your dua salah on Rasulullah, you all your relief, all your ham, all your trouble, it will be relieved. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. In another narration, so if you say one time salah on Rasulullah, 10 of your sins will be wiped and 10 hasanat it will be granted to you and you will be raised in Jannah 10 steps. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He help you to send salat on Him, on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. والحمد لله رب العالمين.